Hello, class 3. Today you are going to learn about a new topic, which is chapter 4 in your book Shapes. That is shapes. You are aware of the shapes as you all have read about it in your previous class. In the picture given, here are signboards of different shapes like rectangle, triangle, square, circle, sphere, etc. These shapes have different features, which are given in the next video. Fill these blanks by watching the video. Now, question number 2. Here you have to count the number of shapes given inside the big figures. Next, in question number 3, you have to tell which shape does these objects belong to. Now, question number 4, you have to tell among which shape has highest number of vertices. So, vertices are the corners. Now, the numbers of corners in a square is 4. In triangle, there are 3 corners, and in circle, there are no corners. So, maximum number of corners among these are in a square. Now, solve the given exercise in your book as well as in copy and send me. Thank you.